Have you ever seen this before in an NFL game?